as bright as ever. Even in the shadows of me kissing me before I turn the lights out. Your heart is growing, and I'm crashing into you. Maybe kiss me before time is running out.
I'm gonna love you.
been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we begin. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
It's been a long day since I see you on. We all know that you all day looking down on us. The whole thing deal with us and probably clown with us. Jimmy and AK finally got the town on us. We all look at it and bring it to the legacy. Personally, I'm always carrying that thing with me. We're different good kids now. We bring the best to them. We're trying to burn the acting on the rest of them. We stand strong in the legacy that it's all on the top. We're staying calm while I listen to the song. Let's focus on you one-on-one. Thanks for your own.
Oh, name's Uncle Jimmy Mac McNair, was a lifelong resident of the city of Pinkston, who was tragically taken from this world on June 7th. But during his life, he was very an active citizen of the city he loved so much. Let it be known that I, Frank Catalina, mayor of the city of Pinkston, you ready? Do hereby call upon the common council of this city to embrace those efforts, to annually honor the memory of James McNair, and further I urge the city to render whatever assistance is necessary to this family and the organizations.
To you has Mac behind him. So right about now, Mac, thanks for everything. It's this stage. I was doing my thing, you know, solo performer, and he came up and he said, man, look, man, I'm gonna get behind you. Man, I didn't know how to take it. He said, you got talent, you can do it, da da da. Okay. So we go to a show and we're down at the internet. And Xerox comes along, and the Brown family had training classes for the Uptown Comedy Club. And Mac said to me, Peter, I know I could do it, man. I used to third grade. I did. I remember my teacher tell me this play. I said, man, if you got behind me, I'm going to get behind you. And what a ride. What a ride. Every comedian you see on TV, that's Mac. And more importantly, he would pick them up. From Peekskill, I couldn't understand it, but I knew there was a reason for it. And we go from Peekskill, we go to Manhattan, bring him from the Bronx, wherever. And I remember one night, late, him, me, Tracy, couldn't even, you know, afford, I don't know, check it. And I remember Mac telling Tracy he could do it. Tracy turned around and said, man, when I get there, we all gonna get there. And Mac said, we already there. And we're here for him. So, let's go. You know what it is? One time say, Uncle Jimmy Mac. Ready? One, two.